$10 million for fireworks. This poor little old couple from Florida driving across the bridge somehow got through. And I,
what happened? We're under attack.
Oh,